various games on it. These are seen in 5 mermals. Half of their body is a mermaid and half a hatchimal.
Oh, let's open one of them. I'm opening the pink one.
Let's hatch one. After it turns pink, we can crack it open. When it's turning pink.
This is an underwater friend called Orcady. Look at these cute little wings, silver wings.
This is Sunshine Tamblyn.
And she is also a common one.
This is Sunshine Owlwing.
This is a mini tail down here, so cute.
This little cutie is called Crabbler.
And so cute, right?
Her name is Boobloo. And she is a... Drum roll, please.
Duck, 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 duck.
A red. Because she has pink wings.
Guys, did you know that these hatchimals change color?
Yeah.
So when we put it in hot or warm water, its color changes. But when we put it in cold water, its color changes back.
Hot water.
Wow, it color changed. It turned blue.
Now let's put it in cold water.
Now change back in purple.
It's time to open the Hatchibuddies.
Yeah.
So Hatchimal number 2. And this one can go back together. Let's open it.
I want to open it.
Oh, so cute. Show them. Oh, it's so soft. Those big blue eyes. Oh.
These are blue wings. And so what do we get?
His or her name. So her name is Beavery. So funny. We are going on to our last hatchimal. It's called Hatchtopia Life.
For this hatchimal too, you can get this app.
So let's rub the heart arrow.
Yeah. Rub.
Oh, it's turning a bit pink.
For a little buddy to not get hurt.
Oh, it's so soft and cute already. Let's open it. Whoa, it's getting open. Let's open it and see. I just can't wait. Let's take it out.
Here are the Hatchimals Colleggtibles.
We just built a Hatchtopia.
Go ahead.
We are so excited to play with these.
So bye. Subscribe to our channel.
One more subscribe.